didn't know that mango has such huge vegetable market.
Do you want to see the flower market?
Yeah, I think we'll go inside the flower market and then, you know, go around back to our destination.
So we are at the flower market, the central flower market. So you get various different kind of flowers, from roses to...
This is so pretty. I never knew such thing existed.
Okay, so you want to see around? That's exit for the other side.
Okay, so this is how it is. So where are we now?
We are in the vegetable market, the fruits and the vegetable market.
Oh, they sell banana leaves?
Yeah.
Why?
People do eat in banana leaf, so...
Oh, yeah. I've seen them do that. So, this is basically a vegetable market.
Also the fruits.
And the fruits?
Yeah. And I love this place because it's like a maze. It's total like inside. There are a lot of... like you'll get lost if you're...
Yeah, I know. I think... Are we lost?
No.
Okay.
So how is your experience on coming first time? Have you seen a coconut?
Yeah. Oh yes, I'm not that dumb, okay? We do get coconuts back there.
Okay.
I didn't know that mango has such huge vegetable market. Nice. See, the vegetables are fresh. No, because what my dad told that, you know, everywhere, it's just fallen everywhere, so I was really disgusted. But then things are organized here. It's very pretty also.
Yeah, it looks very colorful also.
Yeah. From outside, it looks really small, but from inside, it's huge. It's really huge. It also has a place there, then here, somewhere there.
Thank you for watching this video. We are gonna... No, end here. You want to say something?
Yeah, I had a lot of fun. I still have my bhutta remaining and I'm going to have that. And then it was a very good experience of mango. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Do follow Fat Chick Diary and JQuest. And we'll have more fun videos in and around mango.
Okay. Thank you for watching, guys. And also do comment down below what content you want to see next or what place you want us to review. And that's it for today. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe.